Oh. Look at us playing a game. We're three men in an apocalypse, although now it's four men. We've got another guy playing. We just survived a blood moon. It was intense. We weren't ever really in real danger. I did manage to get myself killed because I was down here trying to loot shit. The problem is you get so many corpses, there's all kinds of good stuff, but there are too many that the game cycles them out, so you lose. Feels like we're losing a lot. So we're trying to devise ways so that we can kill them and loot them at the same time. But, yeah, man, it's fun. That's James. Off on another snake mission. Hunting a local. Let's see what he does here. He's the foot of death. He's a legend. Get it? League of Legends. Alright, so I gotta get some wood.
Are there particular skills that you guys would recommend?
For starters, I would probably want to get like your hunger and thirst levels a little bit elevated so that you don't degrade so quickly.
Those are like the first three, basically, at the top of the pile. I upped my mining stuff real quick. They're called mining tools and miner 69er. It just makes the tedious stuff a lot quicker, so I feel like that's a good one. But damn it. Right, hey Ryan, I picked up a really good military vest. It's a purple one. Do you want it?
Ooh, yeah, can I? I just want to see the stats on it.
Oh, sure. I mean, I already had like a green one or something, but. Sorry, hold on. Here it comes.
Because I'm wearing blue bandit, heavy bandit armor, so I'm not sure if it's better.
I feel bad because I grabbed it during the. When I was looting while nobody else was looting, so it doesn't feel right that I should keep it. But if you don't want it, I'll keep it. Or if James or Mark wants it. All right, so let's look through here. Running shoes up the ass. Pants everywhere. Mining helmet, that's a good one.
So it has slightly more puncture, but slightly less concussion. There's really no difference, really, in terms of the protection it offers. It's just whichever I think I prefer to wear.
All right, it's up to you.
We got through that with no deaths, didn't we?
No, I died.
Here, Audit. I'm going to give you some really good armor to wear.
Oh.
Yeah, I had a backpack, though. I mean, I just dumped a bunch of stuff down in the basement in that one box I have down there. But so I don't think I lost too much crap, but then I came back and the backpack was gone. Oh, well.
That sucks.
All right, what do we got here? Grain alcohol, 3. That's my food anyway. Gotta eat.
So, does anyone else want a purple military armor?
I mean, I definitely will take it if you don't want it. Because I have another military vest that's green or something. or lower end. So it's an upgrade for me.
Alright. Yeah.
Should I give the other one to Audit?
I gave him blue heavy bandit armor, which is basically just as good.
Gotcha. Alright, that's good.
I'm mixing up a bunch more concrete in case you guys want to plan a repair.
I'll do some of that.
There's about 539 in the bottom crate if you want that, and I'm mixing up some more in the concrete mixer.
Okay, thank you. Alright, what am I doing here? Candlestick. No wood.
We successfully defended our furnace from the zombies.
That's what they're after. Trophy bullet casing.
So I seem like I've picked up a lot of random things, and I'm not sure if I really need them or not. Like feathers.
Yeah, it takes a while to figure out where we put stuff. So feathers are not bad. You use the. Let me make you a crossbow. You're gonna need one.
Yeah, feathers are pretty useful. They go in the ammo crate next to the gun chest. Because they're a raw ingredient for ammo, for arrows. What the fuck? James must be asleep. Alright, just opening random boxes and doing nothing. Let's see, nails, this stuff. Beaker. Bows. Gun part.
I don't know where all these bows keep spontaneously appearing from. It's very strange.
So, if you press tab, there's four boxes below on the lower left. That's your queue. So you'll probably see them there, and you might be able to X that out if you have some running, because you're probably building them as you get the raw materials to make them. That's my guess, at least. Where's Beaker go? And something. Green tank top. Scrap that. I'm a fan of the running shoes. I'm gonna make a good pair.
Where do we keep seeds?
In the lower supply crate.
What type of seeds?
Oh, sorry.
Golden bird seed and maple seed.
Bird seed?
Maple seed goes in the bottom supply crate.
I think it's goldenrod seed.
The goldenrod, you mean?
Got a lot of bones.
Goldenrod, you can just trash. I have some growing upstairs. We don't need those seeds.
Alright. Oh, yeah. Let's check my dump chest. It's downstairs. That's my stuff. Let's see what we got. Yeah, so I did manage to rescue some of this crap. I mean, I didn't waste it.
Okay, Audit, I got something for you. I'm gonna drop it in front of you.
Oh, rocket launcher stock.
Go ahead and grab that. And I'm gonna give you some bolts now. So grab those. Okay, and the trick to a crossbow is that you don't want to right-click to aim down sights. You wait to your you stand still so your reticle narrows down as much as possible, and then you fire from the hip, and you're way more accurate that way. It's a really good weapon.
Nothing.
Is money of any use, or is that just useless at this point?
You scrap it into cloth, so it's really kind of useless.
I have, let's see, SMG receiver. Pretty kick-ass gun.
Really coming down out here.
Yeah. It's good rain sound effect. Where do beakers go? Oh yeah, launcher.
Yeah. Beakers are used in campfires, but we already have one in every campfire.
I found it. Okay, it's in.
So I see that the 3 or 4 stacks of 250 feathers that I put in the ammo crate have been used,
converted
but not
into
replaced.
Ammo over time. I can go out and find some right now.
Yeah, I was planning on doing a lot of feather hunting.
Well,
I've been noticing
I
that.
Need some, that so, yeah.
That supply's been dwindling a
little. We can do some supply runs.
Yeah, definitely.
It's raining hard.
Seven. Like, why are these better? Let's combine them. Oh, yeah. Whoa. That's good. Purple tank. Denim. Mini bike and chassis. Shovel. I'm gonna get my stuff back though. They wanna start to. I don't know why I like keeping the money. Pickaxe. $19.07, $19.08. Big deal. 42.6, 6, 43. All right, nope, it's fine. Scrap that. Pants, scrap. I could combine those. Those away. Oops, shit. That would have been a disaster. Helmet. Scrap it. Put the meat away. Let's check our health here. Okay, water. Somebody's having fun. Oh man, it's tedious. Corn. Yeah. Let's toss those out. Bones. Paper, ba-boom. Shovel. Alright, I need to get some wood, some concrete, green alcohol. Got a dead bear. First aid. Hang on to one, I guess. A wrench. Alright, let's go combine that. Cloth real quick. Your machete. Paper. The last thing we need. Iron. Alright, almost ready to go. So what are we getting here? Just 19, 9 to 12, 11 to 14. Sweet. Alright, so we're gonna go look for arrows and repair a little bit. Still want me to repair these pillars?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna do these pillars where I'm the ones that I'm facing.
Yep.
Got it. Okay. I'm gonna go get wood. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Got a lot of wood inside. Going the wrong way. Also gotta fix the supply crate. So Ryan doesn't find out. Fix, fix, fix. Just get in here. Oh, what the fuck? I thought I had... Oh, I see. Explains why that didn't work. Alright, we'll do a lap. Alright. Oh, the deer gives us milk. Bam. Bam. I love that they're made of whoopee cushions. I don't know, I like it. Alright. That was nothing. Here, this is smart. Not more about smart. Thank you. something. Put some spice down. So they were like coming through these this whole jamma here. Jamma? Like they weren't smart enough to go around it, so they just got trapped in that shit. Time. You know what? Fuck this. We're taking a bike. Oh. Oh, I can't go that way. Probably forget that I did that. Hi.
Hello.
You thought you were gonna scare me again, didn't you?
Nope. Tried not to.
you should have tried. Boom! Planted and replanted. We fucking did it. So I'm gonna park my bike here though and run around looking for birds' nests, because we are. Brian's right about the feathers. We definitely need to stack them up. I've been watching that pile dwindle. Not really. I mean, I'd add to it when I find it, but I never really went out and looked for it. So this is good. Field. If you see me run by one, leave a comment, and I'll build a time machine and go back and get it. Empty. Gotta get away from home. Empty, son of a bitch. Ugh. Someone else was here. Good. Wish we could have a chicken farm. Yeah, that hunting rifle is a powerful gun. It's obviously pretty effective if you have good aim. You get that skill up, but its reload speed is really encumbering. It doesn't seem as so effective in that onslaught. You need kind of a quick fire, but I can see it being really useful out in the in the field. You got a while to aim up your shot. So, just thinking about stuff, you know. Garbage up ahead. Damn. Oh, you know what? I got a shit ton of points to spend. 31. I kind of want to put it all into scavenging. But I want to save a little in case I can. I don't know. Mine tool is scavenging. There it is. Rifles. Do more damage with rifles. Let's see, that's for that. Heavy armor. I don't know. I'm really tempted just to crank it up because that helps substantially. Are there any other 30-point skill set? Steel smithing. Breaking and entering. Smashing doors or walls, eh. Pummel Pete. The fixer. This is repair time. Repairman run into a daily loss. That's actually probably pretty helpful. Quicker crafting. Alright, we'll do two of these. Do one of these. Traders have better items. Treasure hunter. Craft handheld motorized tools, better quality. I bet eventually that's pretty good. Science. Cosmetical, chemical, mechanical traps. $25 or $50 quality points that can be purchased. Loot faster. Alright, I'm gonna do one of those. No, I want scavenging. Faster looting, gain higher percentage with better loot. Gain skill by opening. Untouched loot container. Is that advisable? I don't know. Local. Oh shit. Here we go. Mister. Mister again. There she goes. She'll come over my way. Come over and say hi. So will that get me more feathers? Hopefully. Oh, she's mad. If that's the way it's going to be, I'm going full scavenging from now on. I don't know if that's what caused that, but let's see. It's getting late, though. Here's one more. Damn. Oh. Empty. Alright, let's head back. Gonna scoot over a little bit, look for nests. Empty. Empty. Someone's already scratched. Or maybe it was me. Hell yeah. Dog's coming after me at any minute. That'll do, pig. So the next day, I'm going to go off to that nitrate mine that I found. Eager to see what I can bring home out of that. Man, shit doesn't stand a chance. So I've got to get back to my bike. I don't know, I mean, I'm so far nothing useless. Where the fuck am I going? There we go. Jumping in circles. You're a fella. You got time. Nine, fuck yeah. Oh, I'm way off.
Are you talking about our base or Anonymous?
They call each other by their fucking handles. Silly guys. I was too earlier because they started it. Glad I turned around. Let's go home.
Very nice.
It's pretty sweet.
What happened?
Where did he go? Did he fall into a pit?
Did you fall in the pit?
I may.
One thing that helps in the pit. Me is... Next time you try and do a jump, try double tapping the space bar. For some reason that helps me out a lot.
Type craft. Fucking yeah, dumbass. Spikes. I pumped about 20 points into my scavenging skill. That's
so where's all the stuff I dropped?
we probably need to put wood frames down into the pit to get back to your backpack.
Rock, rock. And roll. No, not nails. What is that? Reinforced steel upgrade. Steel with a dollop of jizz, huh? Okay. Coal.
Should be able to reach it from there.
Nails go here.
Is there a quick way to pick it all up?
Barks.
No. Oh yeah, press R. You get everything at once.
I forgot to dump the corn seed.
Tis night once more.
Tis indeed. I went out and got a bunch of arrows and did some shit. 15,000 wood.
Yep. I brought home about 600 arrows. Not arrows, but feathers.
Oh yeah, feathers. 600, damn.
Yeah, thank you for that, by the way.
Sure thing.
Is there an easy way to find them, or is it just kind of walk around and just randomly come across birds' nests?
Yeah. I usually keep my eyes pointed at the ground when I...
I notice when I jump around, it gives me a little height to sort of spot them. I don't know if you can try it. Maybe it'll work, maybe it won't. It seems to work for me. Hi, everybody. There you go. Four men. It's four guys playing three men in an apocalypse here. we're getting through it. The apocalypse together, because without love, there would be no, it would just be zombies running around looking for brains. So, thanks for joining us. I hope this isn't boring. Check us out soon on the next one, or watch the whole playlist over if you want. Leave comments, like, subscribe, but otherwise we'll see you, and it'll be nighttime next time. We'll be doing a bunch of sorting and crafting and shit. See you soon, bye.